Alright, what is up, ladies and gents? We are picking up right after episode 3, going straight into it. I left on a cliffhanger, so I'll probably put this out. He wants me to take control. Okay, man, you have to come with me to sell the stuff, and then I'll do that. Yeah, because I got stuff to do real quick.
He's now a hero. Here's my opinion. Zombies? We don't need no stinking zombies.
Are you? What did you do?
Maybe our luck just turned.
All right, let's go.
Time for a real challenge. Didn't somebody see a feral nearby earlier? Courage is being scared to death, but saddling up anyway. Close the door. Nobody can mess with us. Heading back to base.
Dang, that just gave me all the influence I need. Where's my influence? No, 20 short. Wow, alright, well, let's go back to base. Repair this car, Jesus. Actually, no, I'm gonna order our transports. I take the truck out most of the time.
Any chance you could send someone over for a bit of trading?
Of course. We always have time to support our valued allies.
Alright.
Hey, sexy.
Okay, that was weird. Take control of this guy. Can you stop following me? Talk to us.
Uh-huh.
Just gonna follow me.
Take care.
Of course you get tired. Wow, this is taking real quick to go. Let's go to this trailer real quick to see if it's gonna get good.
Okay.
talk to this guy real quick.
Hello there.
So.
What do they need to trade? Oh. I don't have any of this. Okay, well, I don't know what that is. Firearms. RTX. Ooh, wow, it's all RTX stuff. Ammo pack. Oh, that would be so nice. Alright, so I now know what the prestige trader is. I need to go back home now.
Fucking army of muertos coming in any second.
Is anyone gonna step up and take charge around here?
Establishment outpost. Running water would improve our home for recruitment efforts to help survivors to need. Alright. Where are the sets coming from now? I'm not gonna be able to take care of that anytime soon.
Sounds pretty empty to me.
Okay, now let's claim this outpost. Claim. Burn.
It's one more outpost, ready to go.
So that now gives us water. Maybe it's 1,000 influence. We have water and an outpost. So let's head back home. See how happy everyone is. Check my stuff. Oh, I need gas. Need gas stations nearby. Things that might give us fuel. Gas. Oh, there's still two more. Maybe I can still find some gas. Yeah, I know, it's cheap. Don't care. Got some bug samples, didn't I? I just realized I was not talking there for a while. My bad. Search this area. Get close, be fairly quiet because that feral here. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking shitting me? I can't. Are you kidding me? Alright, looks like I'm running back. Because that car just caught fire and blew the fuck up. Well, there goes my goddamn truck. I need to take a car and find something better. Jesus Christ, I can't believe that just happened. Oh, this isn't my sprinting character. No! Alright, let's go hit up this, try to get some fuel, hopefully cross our hearts, hope to die, get some fuel. And then we're going to, they're both runners. I'm gonna take some damage now.
I gotta rest.
That was so dumb. Alright. Go to this decay shack. Run on home.
I can't let that screamer bring a whole party over.
Please give me a gas truck. Oh, that means that fucking truck is in the back of that truck. God damn it. Alright. Get this. Go get a car. Get back to that fucking rock. Alright, let's go. We need it right now. Oh, that upsets me. I didn't realize that. No, you don't.
Last one left.
You keep running. I know if I'll be able to get that rock back. Come on. Come on. See if I can at least repair the truck too. I can go in this. Oh, I can search this. That's nice to know. What do I get? Mysteries. Alright, let's take you. Alright, first I need to grab that repair kit. See if I can repair a jacked up thing. Hold on, I'm low on meds. Can we not, please? Jesus.
Every one of my heart had a life. People who love them.
Oh, can you not, dude? Alright, let's store. This is gonna go a little over 30 because I'm gonna save this car and I'm gonna call that for the game. But I need this gas bar first. Thank God I can repair this. Then I'll run back and repair that little car later. Make sure there's nothing in it real quick. Nope. Alright, I'm leaving that. Let's get this truck back home.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies.
Okay. Let's get out of here and go home now. Fuck. it. Back home, and that's it. I'll see you when I get back.